life as we know it on Earth is predominantly carbon-based, with carbon serving as the fundamental building block for organic molecules. Carbon's unique ability to form strong, stable bonds and its versatility in creating complex molecular structures have made it the backbone of life on our planet. Yet, it is crucial to acknowledge that carbon is not the only element capable of giving rise to complex chemistry and potentially supporting life. The possibility of life forms that are not based on carbon, often referred to as alternative biochemistry, is a captivating area of scientific exploration. Many scientists believe that alternative biochemistries could exist, albeit in environments vastly different from Earth. While life on Earth evolved in liquid water, carbon-rich chemically reducing and light-bathed environments, the existence of life on other worlds may necessitate completely different chemistries and components. This opens up a realm of possibilities for alternative forms of life, unlike anything we have ever encountered. There could be forms of life that challenge our conventional understanding of what it means to be alive. These entities could stretch the boundaries of life as we know it, yet do not contradict the basic principles that define living organisms. Imagine living creatures that are not composed of the usual biochemical systems, but instead harness other energy sources. On Earth, light and redox reactions provide the basic energy for life. However, in habitats where light is not available, such as ice-covered subsurface ocean environments, alternative energy sources could come into play. Thermal energy, kinetic energy, osmotic and ionic gradients are potential alternatives to light as energy sources in these environments. Magnetic energy also presents an intriguing possibility, particularly in planets orbiting neutron stars with their immensely strong magnetic fields. The concept of harnessing magnetic energy for sustenance is an enticing one, although the extraction of energy from such a source may present challenges. The concept of life based on silicon has captivated the creative minds of both science fiction authors and scientists. Silicon shares similarities with carbon, as it can also form four bonds with other atoms. This opens up the possibility of silicon-based life existing in environments where carbon-based life would struggle, such as extremely hot or cold conditions. However, there are significant challenges to overcome for silicon-based life to flourish. One key hurdle is that silicon-based compounds tend to be less stable than their carbon analogs, making them more prone to decomposition. The strength of carbon-carbon bonds compared to silicon-silicon bonds makes carbon-based life more favorable. Silicon's reluctance to form strong bonds limits its potential for creating complex molecules. But while carbon is the ideal backbone for life's long-chain molecules, we shouldn't dismiss the possibility of unconventional biochemistries on planets with unique conditions. For instance, high temperatures could favor silicon chemistry as silicon oxygen and silicon aluminum bonds can withstand extreme heat. The exploration of alternative biochemistry extends beyond Earth-based life and encompasses the search for life in the cosmos. Astrobiologists actively investigate the potential for life beyond our planet, considering environments with extreme conditions, such as the hydrothermal vents on the ocean floor or the icy moons of Jupiter and Saturn. These environments may possess conditions that challenge our preconceptions of habitability, but create opportunities for alternative forms of life to thrive. For example, life could exist in liquid methane on Titan or in liquid ammonia on Neptune's moon, Triton. In addition to exploring alternative biochemistries, scientists also consider the possibility of non-cellular life forms, such as self-replicating molecules or even artificial intelligence-based life. These unconventional avenues push the boundaries of our understanding of what constitutes life and challenge our Earth-centric perspective. In laboratory experiments, researchers have successfully demonstrated the creation of self-replicating molecules using simple organic compounds such as amino acids or nucleotides. These molecules can undergo replications and exhibit basic characteristics akin to life, such as heredity and selection. The possibility of artificial intelligence-based life forms further expands our understanding of what constitutes life. While traditionally associated with technology and machines, scientists are now contemplating the emergence of AI systems that possess the hallmarks of life. These hypothetical AI life forms would exhibit intelligent behavior, adaptability, and the ability to self-improve, mirroring some of the defining traits of living organisms. Artificial intelligence-based life could emerge either through the development of highly advanced computational systems or through the integration of biological and technological components. Conceptually, these AI lifeforms would go beyond mere programmed instructions and exhibit autonomous decision-making capabilities, potentially evolving and interacting with their environment in ways akin to biological organisms. While the existence of non-carbon-based life remains speculative, the pursuit of understanding alternative biochemistries is an essential part of astrobiology and the search for extraterrestrial life. By expanding our knowledge and imagination, we increase the likelihood of recognizing truly alien forms of life should they exist. While carbon-based life dominates our planet, the scientific exploration of alternative biochemistries opens up a universe of possibilities. Whether it be silicon-based life, nitrogen-based life, or something entirely different, the quest to understand life's potential beyond carbon fuels our curiosity and drives us to explore the mysteries of the cosmos.